Yeah, never cold call a donor. My tip would be to know as much as I possibly could about that donor. Know about their interests, know about their previous philanthropy, know about their relationship to Miller Center or Santa Clara broadly, and to really use those linkages to engage more deeply with them.